Are you kidding me? Hello, your wonderful audience. This is Icewell Jim here, and today we are going to be playing... It's supposed to be called Exorcism, but apparently... It's all in Japanese. Good grief. Oh, brother. Oh, brother. I don't know what I'm reading. I literally have no idea what this is all about. Hold on just a second. And am I at the right game? Am I at the right game? Be right back, everyone. Well, apparently I don't know Japanese, and apparently there isn't an English version of this, so apparently I am stuck. I'm literally just gonna go into the game without any information at all. But if anyone does read Japanese, can you please leave a comment below telling what the story is all about so nobody would be confused. Thank you. Okay, we're in a school. I think I can figure it out just by looking at it. I may not read Japanese, but I think I can figure it out. I think. Okay. Oh, I have to cleanse the place. I think I can figure it out. Okay. And it's starting. Great. Started before I can even figure out anything. Oh. The world? I died. I literally don't know what it's telling me to do. Oh, I have to click it fast. Okay, I have to click it fast. Oh boy. Do I buy upgrades with that? Can I buy upgrades? Oh, I bet I can! Okay. Let's get to work. Okay. Okay, here we go. Settings. BMN on. Settings on. The world? What did I just do? Hold on a second. I literally don't know. Okay, so there's something even here. Is it a ghost? If it is, I'm ready. I am... Something under there. Oh. I don't know what I got, but it looks important. One at me. What is this? Oh. It's a textbook of the ghost I caught. Well, that's nice to know. How many am I gonna face? Oh. Are these upgrades or something? Objectives? Oh. Sure. Is this one? Okay, that's for 1,000. Okay. Back. Is this the map? Oh. I just was on the table. I'm gonna go look. Well, at least I know I can go through tables and beds. Am I a ghost myself? Because I'm literally. Are there keys? I'm looking for items to see if there's any, Oh boy, is that her? No. What is this? Okay, so those are my object. Excuse me. Oh boy. Nailed it. Radio. What am I doing? I am. Oh. Okay, those are my health bar. Oh, there you are. Okay, so I have the world. Oh boy. How about the double fingers? World? Yikes. I died. Okay, let me try that again. No, I don't want any zebras. Trying to sell me a zebra in the black market. Maybe it's because my hands are sweaty. Maybe that's why. Oh no. Oh boy. Oh jeez. Move. Turn around. I tried to attack it, but apparently. What the actual muck? That commercial is more scary than this game. Abortion? Really? Well, good luck trying to survive it. I hope you die during the process. What a bunch of idiots. Oh, for muck's sake. Oh, for muck's sake. Well, I know what killed me. Well, as well kill something. How do I move up? up. All I'm doing is moving from side to side and not up. Is that baby still following me? It's still following me, is it? How do I move up? I'm ending this right now. Be right back, everybody. I'm probably gonna have to do it off screen. Be right back. Okay, I killed the baby. Thank goodness. Took me a while, but I don't know what to do now. How do I do that? Oh. There's more. There, 50. Get me out of this place. Okay. What's the cow supposed to do? Another ghost? Oh, not again! Oh. The commoner. Okay, that is the most awkward shot I ever got. Oh my god, I will shove that abortion conversation up and down your throats. Oh. Give me the Kindle. Thank you. Woohoo! Come near me. I dare you. Where'd you go? There you are. Whoa. Not a candle. Do these items increase my power? Something? I'm hanging by the windowsill. The controls? I can hardly control it. Ah! I put it back. Oh, come on. And it closed on me. Great. Don't tell me I have to do that again. Oh, for fun, let's see. Ah! The baby! I am literally on the floor! I literally don't know these controls at all. I literally don't. I literally don't know how to do these controllers. These controllers are pathetic. This chair, I'm losing balance. Okay, let me try this instead. Okay. What? What the fuck? Oh. Of course. Will you stop it with these abortions? Abortion's not good for you. No wonder all these spirits are coming after me, because these are literally caused by abortions. I'm just going to sit in the corner. That's literally what I'm going to do. Just sit in the corner. He's coming after me. More HP and more ghosts. Great. Oh. A picture of a... Oh, not another one. Is this really what I'm doing? Just killing ghosts to level up? Oh. Scared myself. Hop up! Ah! I'm alive. Was there a certain spot to make it go higher? Now I'm getting the hang of this. Can I get stand up now, please? Only one more. What the muck? Another ghost. Something tells me this is not going to be good. Thank you all so much for watching this episode of Exorcism. The Curse of the Exorcism, I think. I don't remember the title, but thank you all so much for watching. As usual, I will see you in the next upcoming video. Goodbye, everybody.